Hello and welcome to IBS Intelligence, where we bring you the latest buzz from the world of finance and technology. I'm Gloria Mathias, Market News Analyst.
And I'm Pooja Sharma, reporter at IBS Intelligence. Let's find out what fintech developments made headline this week.
In our first story, NPCI International Payments has partnered with the Bank of Namibia to develop an instant payment system like UPI. By leveraging technology from India's UPI, the partnership seeks to modernize Namibia's financial ecosystem.
Up next, Finastra has introduced its latest next-gen mobile banking software for community banks and credit unions. The advanced application provides seamless user experience, offering customization options and enhanced security features.
Unlimit, a global fintech firm, has expanded in India after obtaining its RBI online payment aggregator license. This enables Unlimit to provide payment services to local businesses and widen its market penetration.
Global fintech company SumUp has raised 1.5 billion euros from private credit lenders in a round led by Goldman Sachs. The proceeds of the round would be used to redefine existing debts and seize global growth opportunities.
Continuing the funding streak, online SME lender Capify has secured $194 million in credit facility from Poland Street Capital. The new facility will provide working capital to SMEs in UK and Australia.
Rounding up, Airwallex partners with Bill to speed up international payment for Bill customers. The partnership integrates Airwallex global payment solution into Bill's SME financial platform for enhancing local transfer capabilities. That's it for this week's top fintech stories. Be sure to check out the link in the description below and keep following IBS Intelligence for more fintech updates.